Hi, my name is Richard, and I just finished making this wooden cross. The outside is pallet strips. I ripped these down to 3 inches wide. The mirrors are 3-inch squares, and they have bevels on the edges. You can probably see that. And the width is 21 inches wide. It's 33 inches tall, and it was made at a 1-to-3 ratio. The back is a 1/4-inch piece of plywood, and I have a sawtooth hanger at the top. So, I have plenty of video to show you, so let me show you how I made this.
Thank you.
All right, well, there you go. That's the way I made this, and I hope this gives you some ideas on the things that you'd like to build. If I made this again, I'd probably do one thing different. Instead of a quarter inch back, I'd probably use half inch. Whenever I stained the back, I did have it laying on a flat table, but it dried and it cupped a little bit, and I was able to lay it down the other way after it dried, lay it upside down, put some weight on it, and it flattened out. It's pretty good. But after I tacked everything together and put the mirrors on there with the epoxy, it seemed to bow again just a little bit. So it's really not that noticeable. I'm not worried about how it's going to look on the wall, but I think it might be a little bit better if I just use a thicker panel in the back next time. So there you go. Take care. Have fun.